And welcome back for another Serum 2 tutorial. Today I've got kind of like a thumpy bass. It's not really a word, but it sounds like this. So yeah, if you like the sound of this preset, there's plenty more where that came from, link in the description, but let's crack into this. Yeah. Sub bass, we're utilizing that for this one. I'm going to drop it down negative 2. And also our os A. Randomization off. We're going to go ahead and pull something from the classic Serum wavetables, and that is Monster 8. I'm going to get the wavetable position 232. Very specific. It's kind of like our sine wave that we're pulling from the sub bass here, but just a little bit more character to it. Phase distortion from 2. Let's load that in now. Default shapes, I'm gonna bump this up an octave 1 and then semitones 4. There we go, that's a bit better. Yeah, since this is our mod source, we don't need this level, but can hear a little bit of like the sub thickness coming through now. Last oscillator is gonna be from the new Serum 2 tables. This is Dying Saw. This is one of my favorites. That can come down 2 octaves. It's just nasty, I love it. Randomization off and then wavetable position 215 to be exact. Let's crack into the thumpiness. We want this kind of thunk sound. Donk. Do you remember that music video? Put a donk on it. Oh, this one's reminding me of.
You want to put a banging donk on it.
Yeah, 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 that's sick, that is sick.
Bit more ramp there. Anyways, police distortion. Phase distortion, police department, whatever you want to call it. Why do we go for LFO 2 here? Because LFO 1 is going to be pitch envelope, which we'll get onto shortly. But anyways, LFO 3 is going to be the level of this first oscillator. I didn't want to do it exactly the same thump as this, because I'll show you what this does. I mean, it's all right, but if we have a separate one for 3, and we really control it and have like a late kind of rise up and then down. You kind of get a bit more body and tail for that sub. Because this is kind of really just a sub like this. Filter 1 are going to be A and C, our main two kind of driving oscillators. And it's going to be band reject. Found in miscellaneous. So, around 164 is the sweet spot. Back onto LFO 2, get that notch kind of thunk. Nice. I'm just going to make slight little adjustments here. Crank it to the max. On both. And we'll go into LFO 1 and then add our pitch envelope matrix. LFO 1 to master or global main tune. Okay, that's a bit too much. Not quite a sound. Depends how much thunk you want, really. For fuck's sake. Nah, that's not a word. So you can control it with this and this. How much pitch envelope thunkiness you want. I just want enough to make this sub bass just knock a little bit. So I'm digging that. And there's kind of the bare basic bones for that. It's time to go into the effects section. We're going to be utilizing bus 1 as well to kind of create that metallic white edges sound. But for the meantime, main one is going to be my classic recipe. Tube distortion, multi-band, a little bit of phaser too. So yeah. Drive this a bit. Compressor. Multi-band. Thick. A bit more on this. 1 and maybe 5 here. Disgusting. All right, a little bit of phaser as well. Phaser. That's very wide. Bump that down a little bit. So a little bit of subtle width happening here. Probably really shouldn't do on your sub bass, but whatever. Anyways, time to get into bus 1, exciting part of Serum 2, the two little buses. And for OC, we're gonna crank the bus of 1. So now we have a signal coming into bus 1 and then we can manipulate it there and we know it's going to be a separate effect sound from main. But we can process this separately and then it'll get fed back into main. So we need to make this wide hyperdimension expander. Bit more edges. If you're listening on headphones, you can kind of hear it just like tail edge. Edge the edges. Anyways, convolve is going to be our second effect. We want growl-ish. Got where it is there. add some beef to it, but we don't want that much mix. We do. We'll just turn it down a bit. Because that is nice and metallic-y now, and equalizer to just kind of round off that low end. We do not really need it, because we want the low end to be nice and pure for the sub bass to punch through. Round six. Coming through nicely, and a little bit of bump to get that extra metallic sound. That is very intense. And sounding lovely, and we'll go back into this LFO 3. If I adjust it, you'll hear what it sounds like. So really, where do we want that second wah to come through? So this whole metallic sound. Depends how much you want to incorporate into the sound, but that is sounding so sick. I don't know what I'm doing. That is the Thunky bass, super universal, super versatile in so many different bass genres. Radium, my brand new Serum 2 preset pack out now, link in the description, featuring this preset and many, many, many more. See you guys in the next video. Have a fantastic day. Until next time. Peace. And welcome back to Serum 2 do... And fuck's sake.